Happened June 1st, then June 28th, and now July 10th. The same group of seniors getting hit every time. No one seems to be helping. They don't know where to turn anymore.
From the crown of my head to the sole of my body.
They're praying for help now. Police say 9 cars were hit this time, 6 cars 12 days earlier, 6 more about 4 weeks before that.
When I come out and saw all the windows broken, my heart sank. And I'm like, not again.
I had to come and see for myself because I couldn't believe it was just 2 weeks ago.
Marion Stitz has been hit all 3 times. And each time, police have left requests for information on her windshield. Each time, she has cleaned the shattered glass, but she may not be able to pay for another window this time. She's had her catalytic converter stolen here, too.
I'm not rich. I wasn't born with no silver spoon in my mouth. My pockets ain't full of dollars. No.
I'm out $1,000 already out of my pocket. All I got is a Social Security check. $1,000 hit me hard.
So victims are making do with plastic instead of glass. St. Louis County Police say they did try to stop suspect vehicles the past 2 times. The drivers did not pull over, and the crimes did not fit the department's pursuit policy. The close to 100 residents at River Roads Manor are calling for security upgrades. They say most of the surveillance cameras here don't work, and the thieves apparently know it.
Management needs to put cameras on the property. Management needs to give us an armed guard or either some kind of security guard at night to protect our property.
Maybe those mobile camera nests popping up around the area would help. Anything to keep them from being targeted again.
Glory, glory, hallelujah.
Would be an answered prayer. Andy Banker, Fox 2 News.